He left and I didn't know what to do. I'm supposed to take care of you. I know, Abel. You're not him. I don't need you to be him. I need my brother.
Couple of rabbits. Feed us for a few more days. These furs will be useful though. Not for selling, but I'll do something with them. Hey, look.
Duke's dead.
Where is he? He's back there in the corner. Dog was getting old.
Yeah.
Probably wouldn't have lasted the winter anyways. How'd it go for you though?
Not too good.
Now why's that?
Son of a bitch. Paid me $450 for the whole load.
$450?
I tried, Abel. I told him I wasn't gonna stand for none of this cockamamie bullshit.
You didn't fight him, did you, Henry?
Nah, thought about it. You had them other two of them.
Can't have you starting nothing with Randall now. Well, who are we gonna sell to, Abel?
I don't know. You gotta meet with Randall though again next week. I need you to be polite. I need you to keep your head. He's all we got right now. We got a couple more pelts for him this time. If he's still gonna be stubborn about his offer, then I guess we'll find someone else. There is anybody else. Alright. I'm gonna get a shovel.
Tough. Your turn. All right, Duke. You know, they say California's full of gold.
Yeah, that's what they say.
Might be more money.
And more digging.
Yeah, and more money.
Henry, you just got flustered. We're having to dig a 3-foot hole. Now you want to go digging in California for gold.
Well, it's a bigger shovel.
What's wrong with this one?
Besides, it's not just digging. They call it panning. Scoop dirt out the bottom of the river and sift it. And then there's little flakes of gold at the bottom.
Yeah, Henry. I know what panning is.
Maybe this spring we head on over there.
Maybe.
Wait a little down for the knot.
Found another Indian out today, Henry. He looks Shoshone. I don't think he's alone.
I'm pretty sure they're moving into the valley.
What's that mean for us?
What the hell happened to coffee?
Hey, well, what's that got to do with the Indians?
It means when those Indians come, in your damn head, I ain't gonna have any coffee to give them.
That's all right, Abel. Coffee's always around. Coffee don't taste too good.
I like it. Hey, you think we gotta be worried about them Indians?
Well, yeah, Henry, I do. Starting to worry me a little bit.
It's gonna be 3 winters since he left us.
Why are you thinking about Pops?
He just always knew what to do.
Yeah. I'll figure it out. Don't worry.
Set these up further downstream. See if we can get anything.
Yeah, we'll see.
Let's get moving though.
You cold, girl?
You hold her, Henry, like she's the only girl you ever held.
She is. Ain't that right, Lily?
Let's go.
Ready?
Yep. See, found more coffee.
You right. What time did you all arrange to meet?
It's around midday. all I'm bringing this time?
It's just them beavers, right?
Yeah, all four of them.
Henry, you gonna be okay all alone this time?
You gonna be going far this time?
Just don't get all hot-headed on me. And no, I'm headed around these mountains. Probably go down to the river, see if I can find anything there. Not much left in these mountains, Henry. Can't leave you alone for too long, though. Next thing I know, you're gonna get Lily killed.
Hey, Duke wasn't my fault. Come on, girl.
Yeah, whatever you say.
You better get more than rabbit this time.
Yeah. I'll do my best.
Some beaver, four of them to be exact. Bring it here. Four pelts?
Yeah.
I'll give you $8 for the lot.
It's twice that.
You think I'm joking,
Henry? I'm offering you $8. You take it or you don't. I don't care.
You ain't gonna do this to me again, Randall.
Do what?
Quit trying to swim to me, you bastard.
Henry, beaver just ain't what it used to be no more. Maybe you'd know that if you got out of these damn mountains.
Well, it ain't worth $2 a pelt.
Look at you, Henry Iron. You can do some math.
Yeah? Almost busting your teeth.
Send your brother next time.
Godspeed, Henry Iron.
Bitch.
I'm sorry, Lily.
Godspeed, Henry.
I'm so sorry, Lily. I'm so sorry. Sorry, Lily. Abel. Henry, wake up. Henry, we need to leave right now. Get your things ready.
Why?
Can't explain it.
Why is there blood on your face?
Listen. Henry. Where's Lily? Lily, Henry. Dead. She's dead.
What?
I had to shoot her.
Abel, why is there blood on your face?
What the hell happened today, Henry?
I pulled my rifle on Randall. Things escalated.
Lily didn't make it. I told you. I told you, Henry. That Indians are moving into our valley. And now they have good reason to track us home and kill us both. And you've killed our only way out. Get your things, Henry. We're leaving.
Leaving? Where are we gonna leave to?
I don't know.
Abel, why can't we stay and fight?
Because this is what happens, Henry. This is what happens.
Abel, wait, listen to me, Abel. Winter is coming. We ain't gonna have no food nor shelter while we're out there. We're not gonna survive, Abel.
This is our only option, Henry.
Running?
Yeah, running. It's not about being tough. It's not about fighting. It's about making it out alive. And we can either fight the winter out there, or we can fight the Indians here. But we have a better chance against the winter. Because she ain't hell-bent on killing us. Fighting's not always the answer.
Sometimes it is.
Yeah, Henry?
Sometimes it isn't.
Why do you always gotta be fighting, Henry?
I don't know.
What do you even fight for?
You. Get up. We're leaving.
Looks like we're finally leaving you, Pops.
How are we gonna do this? Head down the valley to the river. Once we cross that, there's a trail from the Rocky Mountain Fur Company. We'll take that out west.
We gonna stop and grab the traps?
Ain't a whole lot of time.
We're gonna need them.
I guess. Make it quick though.
We gonna make it out?
Henry? We don't got another choice. It's either that or I can bury you here next to Pops.
See you soon, Pops. I would have buried you next to Duke. Abel, one day, I want to kill a bear.
Why is that?
What?
Why do you want to kill a bear, Henry?
Well, can you imagine telling folks you took on a grizzly bear?
Now it's a grizzly bear.
Yeah. You don't want to tell folks you killed a little old black bear.
I didn't want to tell folks you killed a bear at all.
Sound tougher than a damn bear.
What's that prove?
What?
What's that prove, Henry?
Prove? Don't prove nothing, you see? It's intimidation. You tell a fella you killed a grizzly bear. Well, he's less likely to cheat, steal, or fight you.
You could just tell him that's all you want.
Well, because then if he does try to find me, I'm tough enough to take him on.
So if you kill a grizzly bear, you're going to be tough enough to win any fight?
Well, yeah. You expect?
Dumbass.
What?
Guess we know what it's like now.
What was like?
Being hunted?
Henry, we're not being hunted.
Why do you think those Indians are tracking us?
We hunt to survive, Henry. It's
It's a different reason when there's revenge.
Is that what we're doing? Just surviving?
There ain't no shame in survival, Henry.
What about living?
Surviving is living.
Not to me, it ain't. Survival, it's like a trail you run up to get to the top of the mountain. Once you get there, you die because you're so damn tired. You don't know what it looks like.
What looks like.
To be on top of a mountain.
Henry, you got lucky. Looks like we ain't having rabbit for dinner.
Now that's interesting.
You telling me?
Think it's trouble?
I don't know.
Henry, get your rifle ready.
Ready.
I'll be back.
Place to stop.
Seen you coming from a ways off.
I hope so.
What's your business?
Just passing on through.
To where?
You know, I noticed earlier you weren't alone. Where's your friend?
Why?
I don't want to get robbed.
You gonna rob us?
Nope. All right, then. That's it?
What's it?
We're done here?
Yeah, we're done.
Well, thank you for that stimulating conversation.
They jumped on that ferry. Their guns was drawn. They was gonna kill every last one of us.
You still ain't convincing me.
What? I'm telling you, they was pirates.
Yeah, but I don't believe it.
You insinuating I'm a liar?
You've been telling your far-out tales all day. I ain't know what to believe.
I ain't no saint, but I sure as hell ain't no liar.
All right, truthsayer. And tell me this. How's a man like you gonna dig for gold?
What?
Nothing is funny, that's all.
I am the hardest damn worker you ever seen.
All right.
Have you heard nothing about gold in California? Well, a man could work there for one summer, have enough gold for a lifetime.
Looks like you only got one summer left.
I guess I won't need much gold now, will I? Say, what brought you folks out here?
Mama died on the plains, and Daddy joined the Rocky Mountain for company, so he took us with him.
Well, they say that some men come out here to find themselves.
No. Then come out here to die.
So, why are you coming all the way out here? Risking your life when you can just die peacefully out east?
Die peacefully out east? There ain't no opportunity for me to die peaceful like back where I come from.
Now why is that?
When a man runs from his problems, eventually they catch up to him.
Aren't you not still running?
I'm still breathing, ain't I? I'm still breathing. Yeah! Hey, how about some of that coffee?
Henry, this seems to be getting us nowhere. Henry, let's get moving.
Can't we just rest here a little longer?
Henry, those Indians are right on our trail. We don't got time to rest.
Hey, what's the matter? Still can't believe that asshole asked for coffee.
Is that what you're upset about?
It's just what kind of asshole trades coffee for a warm meal and then asks for the coffee back? Who does that?
An asshole. Come on, Henry. Let's get going.
You know them Indians gonna be real happy about that trail of piss you're leaving them.
You don't think they'll follow our track? Slats, how do you think they know it's my piss? Think they eat it?
Henry, now why would they eat your piss?
I don't know. Tell the difference between your piss, my piss, bear piss, deer piss, squirrel piss, rabbit piss, duck piss.
Abel, wait. Abel, wait.
Is this all we got?
Ow!
I'm gonna die out here.
Shut up.
Hey.
Reckon there's pretty women down in the valley?
Probably better options than up here. Considering you've been the only company I've had for quite some time now, I reckon just about anybody would be prettier than your ugly ass.
My ugly ass? My ass is pretty.
Now, how would you even know?
Matches my personality.
What? Obnoxious and protruding?
Well, that's not nice. How long you reckon till that sun sets? I reckon like 3 hours.
All right, Henry. Gotta get across this river. Henry, make sure you piss before we leave this town.
I ain't gonna make it.
Yeah, you will, Henry. You're a fighter. Hell, that's all you do is fight.
Abel. Can we go home?
Henry. Damn it, Henry. Henry, wake up. Henry, wake up. Henry. Henry.
Thank you.
cold outside, huh?
Yeah.
All right, Henry. Let's get you dressed.
Where are we going?
We're going back. We're going home.
One hell of a week.
Week ain't over yet.
Probably done spoke too soon.
How you doing, Henry?
Cold.
Fire started.
We need to keep moving.
Yeah.
It's all right. I'm sure doubling back on our trail will turn them Indians around a bit.
Just stay here. Stay warm. We'll be right back.
Like finding firewood in this forest should be pretty easy.
Henry, we can leave. I'm sorry.
Why?
They're here.
Henry, come on. Henry. Let's go. Come on, Henry.
Hey, Henry. How you feeling?
What happened?
You passed out. It's been a couple of days now.
I'm hungry.
You're back to normal.
Yeah. Well, death ain't around the corner no more.
Yeah. Let's hope so.
Where are you going?
To get our last rifle. And everything else I couldn't carry.
We got any food?
We got some coffee.
That's it?
Yep.
How is it that after we lose everything, that damn coffee is still around?
I don't know, Henry. I guess in the end, you save the things you love, not the things you need.
Yeah. Well, how about next time we save things we love? I hate coffee.
Mm-hmm.
Left, and I didn't know what to do. I'm supposed to take care of you. I know, Abel. You're not him. I don't need you to be him. I need my brother.
There's nothing left. Abel. Abel, listen to me. We have nothing. Abel, do you see what's coming? Do you see that? Abel, we can't fight that.
You take this rifle. You go to the top of that hill. You make your shot count, Henry.
Damn it, Abel! We got nothing! What are you fighting for?
You.
Hey! get out of this? We're going to California.
We got worse.
We came over. At least we got a horse.
Yeah.